Okay, real quick, I just got an Analog Man Prince of Tone in today. I'm playing through my 71 Deluxe Reverb. That's what that sounds like by itself. Let me shut off the reverb. That's what the amp sounds like by itself. Okay, and then I've got the pedal set up in the overdrive sound. This is just kind of how I dialed it. It was a little bright, so I ended up taking all the tone all the way down. If I bring the distortion up a little bit. The actual distortions, that was an overdrive. And then the boost is the center mode. It should be a little drive down and the volume all the way with the boost. It's a little bright. For comparison, this is what I usually use for my boost. Control over the EQ because I got a bass and treble control in the so, but actually the sound I liked, I remember how it was, is the overdrive. Seems to give a pretty good like a Marshall, like a vintage. And I could kick the other pedal on top of it. Probably bring the bass up on that guy a little bit if I was staggered. So clean out. Prince of Tone. RC booster. And together.